December 2015. The Force is strong with these era deals.
Star Wars. Star Wars is coming, guys. I'm not a big Star Wars fan. I'm more like a, you know, girls. I don't know. I mean, girls like me, I like Star Trek more than Star Wars. So. I know Star Trek is a bit stupid and all that. People don't watch Star Trek, but I love Star Trek. I don't really like Star Wars because it's confusing. I mean, oh my god, and the characters are like, they're all so weird. Weird looking. They don't have, I don't know. I don't watch Star Wars, but my boyfriend is a I'm not gonna say he's a huge fan, but he's a fan of Star Wars. So I don't know. Probably we are going to watch Star Wars then, because they don't really have Star Trek now. Yeah. And the Hunger Games, it is out as well. I don't know whether we should go and watch them, because I did not watch any of the Hunger Games movies as well. Because, okay, let me tell you a story about myself. I don't really watch things, or I don't really watch movies or buy things, or except for my iPhone, they're overrated. I don't really watch them, I don't buy them, except for iPhone, like I said, because I love iPhones. I love Apple products. I can say that I am a iFag. If you want to see it, then just see it. Just because, I don't know, I love iPhones and I love Apple products. So yeah, okay, going back to the story, I don't really watch overrated movies. I don't watch them. So I don't really watch Hunger Games. I don't watch The Maze Runner, the first one. I don't watch it at the cinema. So I don't know. I have this kind of attitude of not watching popular movies, I guess. I love British movies, by the way. Bandit like Beckham, something like that. British movies can be quite interesting. But I do love Mr. Bean and all that, so yeah, that's kind of overrated as well, like. So I am actually on my way for day 2 training. It is 8:46 a.m. It's a very, I wouldn't say it's a sunshiny day morning. It's more towards the weather that I like. It is not that bright sun, and it's not raining as well, so yeah, that's good. I hate raining morning. I don't like it. By the way, I have the matte the lipstick, matte lipstick from LA Girl. I can't remember the name, but this is the liquid ones. Cannot describe it. It's like, it's not in a tube, it's in a bottle kind of liquid lipstick. It's not the lip glaze, it's the other one. It's the matte one, and this is how it looks like. This is cannot remember the name as well. I'm so forgetful nowadays, so yeah. Oh my god. Okay guys, I think I'll see you guys really, really soon. Bye-bye.